Welcome to episode number 57 of St. James Exposed. This is the real story on the resale market in St. James Plantation in Southport, North Carolina. I'm Jack Hamilton with the Hamilton Realty Group at eXp Realty. Let's go ahead and get to the numbers for March 2021. Last month we had 38 single family listings that were taken, 8 condos that were taken, so that gives us a total of, if my math is right, 46 properties that came on the market for sale. We had 41 single family properties that went under contract, 9 condos that went under contract, so that's a total of 50 that sold in there last month. And as of the beginning of April, our active inventory, 20 single family properties, 1 condo, so a total of 21. So looking at those numbers, we are still very, very much in favor of the sellers in the community. If you are thinking of selling and, you know, maybe you want to sell, but you're not really sure where you're going to go next, please get with myself, one of our team members, so that we can help you with some strategies on able to achieve that. We have done a couple of private sales in the community recently. We've worked with some folks that purchased the home and then found another home. So with our experience, we have some options that can help you. So as you can see, the market is still very, very hot in St. James. I know we're a couple of weeks into April and the numbers are still, you know, very much busy, active for sellers, lots of buyers coming down from the north. So if we can help, you know where to find us, just give us a call, and I'll talk to you next month with the next edition of St. James Exposed.